And we're following a developing story out of Norfolk where police are working to find out more about a body found inside an apartment complex. Police got the call just before 1. Officers rushed to Cromwell House. That's a senior living facility. So far, no word on whether the person found dead is a man or a woman. But you can look for updates on air and online at wavy.com throughout the evening.